An inmate escapes from the Ray County Jail.
And right now, authorities are on the lookout for him. KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie following them and joining us over the phone right now for the latest on this breaking news. Jana.
Good morning. I just talked with Sheriff Sam Clemens. He says at this point they have had no sign of 35-year-old Gary Owen Lyle Miller. They say that no cars have been reported stolen in the area, so they think it's possible that he may have jumped a train to get out of the area because they have had a search perimeter set up about a five-mile radius of the Ray County Jail here for the last several hours. What they're telling us is that he was discovered missing a little after 1 o'clock this morning. Miller was staying the night at the Ray County Jail while being transported from Arkansas to another state on car theft charges. Sheriff Clemens says Miller crawled through an air duct in the jail ceiling to an unsecured area at the jail and then just walked out. He is white, 6'1". He weighs about 245 pounds with a muscular build. And the sheriff's telling me at this point what they're doing is they're driving gravel roads. They are searching for Miller. But again, no sign of him. No residents have spotted him. So they feel it's possible, what they're telling us, is that he may have jumped a train. They say it's just a couple of blocks from the jail. So that's one possibility at this point. However, they do want residents to still be on the lookout. If you do live in a five-mile radius of the Ray County Jail, Miller was last seen in an orange jumpsuit, but they think he may have changed clothes. So if you see someone walking who matches that description, or if there are any reported car thefts in the area, police, sheriff's deputies, they want to make sure that you report it this morning.